This is my first Paralympics. I hope I will achieve a new personal best, and I hope that in Brazil 2016 I will compete for medals. I am from Benghazi city where the war started. I spent almost 10 months without training. My training came to a halt because of a lack of access to facilities. I was only able to train for a short period after that, and thank God I managed to qualify. Our mere participation in the Olympics and flying the new Libyan flag in itself is an achievement. Medals will come in the future games.
اللجنة البارالمبية الليبية كانت مهمشة من قبله لكن الآن الحمد لله الأمور تحسنت وأصبحت مستقلة.
The Libyan Paralympic Committee was marginalized before the revolution. Thank God now the situation has improved and the committee has its own budget now. As you know, the liberation events have increased the number of disabled people in Libya. The Paralympic Committee is contributing to integrating them into the society through sports.